And the Tarrant County Public Health Department confirms the first human case of West Nile virus for the 2019 season. We're told the case is in the northwest part of the county, and it was the milder non-neuroinvasive form of the disease, commonly referred to as West Nile fever. The health department urges everyone to routinely dump standing water on their property, use EPA-approved insect repellent, and dress in long sleeves and long pants.